If we catch you doing the Harlem Shake, we will find you. And this could be you.